Dear all, welcome to the playlist of General Knowledge. In this video, I'll be discussing the important multiple choice questions from the facts on Indian Railways. This is my fourth video regarding this particular topic. And also you can able to visit the different current affairs and basic science questions. Some questions related to LDC and LGS examination, especially Kerala PSC, and those who are preparing about different type of state level PSC and NEET MDS. Entrance examination. So all the varieties of playlists are available in my channel. I request you to visit the another playlist of my channel to grab the information. First of all, I request you to note down the right answer for the following questions. For your information, I have prepared there are 10 questions and make use of the session as a self-evaluation and you can able to update the general knowledge. And I request you to note down those answer in your particular diary. So that whenever exam call for, you can able to recall at a particular time. So try to remember these particular points, okay, and make use of the session. Anyway, let us start the session. Let's discuss the first question. Chittaranjan locomotive works located in Chennai, Odisha, West Bengal, Goa. Which is the right answer? The right answer for this question is option C, West Bengal. Question number 2, integral coach factory is located in Chennai, Delhi, Bhopal, Pune. Which is the right answer? Actually, integral coach factory is located at Perambur. It is locating at Chennai. I can go ahead with option A. Question 3, wheel and axle plant is located in, which is the location? So wheel and axle plant is situated at Yalahanka. Okay, that is basically at Karnataka, Bangalore. We can go ahead with option B. Let us discuss the remaining questions and please verify your answer. Question number 4. Rail coach factory is situated in Haryana, Uttar Pradesh, Madhya Pradesh, Punjab. So, rail coach factory is situated at Kapurthala. So, basically Kapurthala is located in Punjab. I can go ahead with D. Kapurthala. You can able to note down Kapurthala. Okay. Very important. Especially if you are preparing for RRB examination, these points should be remembered. So, such kind of questions can be expected, especially in the GK part. RRB station master and RRB JE. Okay. Such part or kind of examination, these points are very valuable. Then Shanwas committee formed in the year of which there are a lot of committees which are formed based on the development of Indian Railway. So first committee is actually Shanwas committee. When it has been formulated? It has been formulated in the year of 1954. Remember this point. Okay. The theme of this particular committee is high level safety review committee. That is called the Shanwas committee. Question number 6. Kanjaru committee was formed in the year of dash. The Kanjaru committee, when it has been formed? It has been formulated in the year of 1962. Option C is the correct answer. Importance of Kanjaru committee is regarding railway accidents committee. It is with respect to railway accidents. So that is called a Kanjaru committee. So likewise, there are different committees that is familiar such kind of questions. Rare questions, but it is important. Okay. It will decide the rank also in your examination. Most of the people are not aware about these particular questions. Then Vancho committee, when it has been formulated? It is formulated in the year of 1968. I have to go ahead with option C. The specialty is, it is basically with respect to safety committee, railways. Question number 8, a Sikari committee was formed in dash year 1988, 1998, 1978, 1968, which is the correct answer. Sikari committee has been formed in the year of 1978. With respect to accidents inquiry. Okay, that is the Sikari committee. Question number 9, Khanna committee was originated in the year of, when Khanna committee has been formulated, originated? It has been originated in the year of 1998. What is the major theme of Khanna committee? It is also basically based on safety committee. Okay, that is called the Khanna committee. So remember these particular points. So really it will be helpful. It will be helping you. Now last question of this session. Fast track bullet train was proposed by Sikari committee, Aravind Pangaria committee and Vancho committee, Kanjaria committee. Which is the correct answer? The fast track bullet train was proposed in the year of 2016. Remember that 2016 in the name of Aravind Pangaria Committee. You can choose option B, Aravind Pangaria Committee. The B option B is the proper answer for this particular question. Fast track bullet train. It is related to Aravind Pangaria Committee. Hope the session is useful. I have listed most of the important RRB questions, railway recruitment, RR examination, and various type of PSC examination. This kind of session will be really useful. And in the coming session, remaining part of the points will be discussed in the 1 or 2 session. Within 1 or 2 session, I will be covering the topic. So if you are having any clarification, do put up in the comment box, and please share with your friends, those who are really preparing for competitive examination. Those who are watching this video first time, please do subscribe and share. Thank you.